The following are the 6 quick steps in setting up your Raven Crossbow Sniper package. Step 1. Mount the jack plate to the scope rail in this approximate location using the 2 screws and nuts provided. With an 1/8-inch Allen wrench, firmly tighten the screws. Step 2. Mount the scope with the provided rings in this approximate location on the jack plate rail. Make sure to have proper eye relief for your shooting position. Remember, do not tighten screws on the scope rings at this point. Step 3. Make sure your scope is level with the crossbow. Using a level rested on the elevation dial and the level installed on the riser, rotate the scope until both bubbles are completely center. You can now tighten all the screws on your scope rings. Step 4. Relaxing your crossbow. This is a very critical step. At approximately 10 yards, shoot at least 25 shots to relax your string, cables, and limbs. This will make the sighting in process more consistent. Step 5. Zeroing in at 20 yards. Turn the jack plate dial to the 20-yard marking on the pre-installed tape, and using only the windage and elevation adjustments on your scope, shoot until you are zeroed in. You will want to be consistently shooting less than 1-inch groupings from your point of aim. Step 6. Move to 50 yards or longer to verify if the pre-installed FPS tape is the correct match for your crossbow. If you're consistently shooting high at 50 yards or longer, replace the tape with the next faster FPS tape. If you're shooting low, use the next slower tape. And if you're still shooting high or low, repeat the same process until you've determined you have the correct tape. For further details, please watch the full-length instructional video or refer to your jack plate instruction manual.
Raven Crossbows.